In this recording, we'll cover the steps to install and log in to the Workday app for iPhone. Let's begin by going to the App Store on your iPhone. Tap Search and enter Workday. Select Workday. Now tap the Free button to install the app. Once the app is completed downloading, the button will change to Open. Tap Open. The first time you use the Workday app, you will need to configure your company's settings. Your company may provide you with a link that launches the app and automatically configures the settings. However, if you've not been provided a link, you will need to proceed through the following steps to manually enter your company's information. Tap the gear icon to make the changes. Enter your company's tenant name. This is your company's unique identifier for Workday. Then enter your company's Workday web address and tap Save. Now you're ready to log in. Enter your username and password and tap the Sign In button. The first time you log into Workday from your mobile device, you will be asked if you'd like to set up a PIN number. Tap Setup PIN, enter a PIN number, and tap the check mark. Re-enter the PIN number again to confirm and tap the check mark to complete the process. Once you create a PIN number, you will no longer have to use your name and full password to access Workday from your mobile device. You will simply enter your PIN number the next time you want to open Workday. This concludes the installing and logging into Workday for iPhone recording.